Hello my dear students, yesterday in physics we have discussed about a measurement. We have started the lesson measurement. In measurement we have discussed about why there is a need of measurement. Am I right? We have discussed about why there is a need of measurement, why we use measurement in day to day life. It is very important. Then we have discussed about the three system, that is MKS, CGS and FPS. But most widely used is MKS, that is also called as a SI unit. What is the full form of SI? System International. System International. Today we are going to discuss about the two different quantities, that is scalar and vector. Some student might be knowing what is meant by the scalar and vector. In Homi Baba we have learned in physics, that is what is the scalar quantity and what is a vector quantity. So what is meant by the scalar quantity? The quantity which express only magnitude, which express only magnitude. So can you tell me what is meant by magnitude? Yes, it is nothing but a size. Magnitude is nothing but a size. And here in vector quantity we need a two things, that is magnitude as well as direction. Magnitude as well and direction. So there are some examples which we where we divide the two things into two quantities, that is scalar and a vector. Now if we will consider the distance and displacement, so can you tell me what is the difference between the distance and displacement? Yes, distance, I will tell you in a short what is the difference between a distance and displacement. Here in a, what is a distance? See, if I want to go from, see, this is A point and here is my destination. I want to reach here and there is one path, actual path, that is we have to go from here, then here. This is the way to go to and reach to the point B. So this is the actual the distance. And while displacement, now what do you mean by the displacement? Displacement is nothing but a shortest path. I can go directly. In the last year I have given one example for this. See, if your mother will tell you to buy a something, and if she will tell you, see, if you will buy something, or if she will send you to the shop, and if she will tell you to buy something and you know that afterwards you want to study, then which path you will use? Of course a distance path. You will go like this, like this, like this, like this, and then you will reach to the shop. But if she will tell you, as soon as you will go and once you will come to your home, I'm going to prepare something, your delicious food, then you will use this path, shortest path. Am I right? So that is nothing but a displacement here. So distance is comes under the scalar quantity. Distance comes under the scalar quantity. Here we only need about a what is the distance? Okay, 2 meter, 3 meter. But displacement needs a direction. So displacement is a vector quantity. Displacement is a vector quantity. Then there are some example which comes under the scalar and vector quantity. If you will consider the mass. Now if I will tell, okay, my mass is 40 kg, then the information is, you have got whatever the information you have got is the full information, am I right? So mass comes under this scalar quantity. But if I will consider the weight, now you might have seen the weight machine, spring machine. The some students for the small babies, they are high and the weight is measured. Actually the gravitational force is acting on it, so it pulls the spring down. Am I right? So here down means, see, this is a spring balance, and if something is tied to this, it will stretch it. Am I right? So what is this? This is nothing but a, actually the gravitational force is acting on it, so it will take it down. So weight comes in the vector quantity. weight comes in the vector quantity. So mass is a scalar quantity and weight is a vector quantity. Like that, just see the all example, remove at least 10 example of the scalar quantity and 10 examples of a vector quantity. I have just discussed about a measurement. I think this part till this is enough for you. In next video we will see some types of measurement, that is measurement of mass, measurement of volume, what is the measurement of length, then measurement of density and density related word problems. Thank you everyone.